I have to do everything again. God damn it. Boys, been a long time.
I'm gonna go back to the chapter. I always got so good at working. Stay awesome.
But here we go again. How's it going, everybody? It's been a long time. I'm your host, Dezzy. And you'll be watching me playing Series 4. What was it? It's been a long goddamn day. How long? I've been on a vacation. I haven't been playing absolutely anything. You know what's stressful? How stressful this is. Not playing for a good old 10 days.
Goddamn.
When we left off, we were just playing Crash at the Sky on something. We don't know. Our mission and our duty is to go there. But yeah, we all know what is gonna happen. I mean, it's serious time. Let's just check out what's up here. It may have some kind of a secret, you know? Just shit on going more further into the mountain.
A few inches later.
I'm not expecting absolutely anything up there. But it gives me the choice to go, so why shouldn't I?
2,000 years later.
Oh, okay, well, that looks amazing. Come on, show me some secret. I know that there is some. I'm gonna get you twice. Okay, well, let's see. Oh, yeah, harpies. Suitable place and suitable mission for harpies, right? I'm pretty sure that's the only one. And you're gonna throw at me something? You better do it! Ah! Oh, there's a care package. Care package. Yeah. Ooh, that's a headshot. That's a headshot. You die. Give me that. What is that? Oh, no.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Where we are going? Guys, we have to go back. And we're back. We've been climbing from that goddamn mountain. It was actually far off. It was a big mountain. Not gonna lie. Oh, there's something spawning there. It's a Rocketeers. Or not. I don't know what the hell was that. Harpies, I see. Can I actually do the... Oh no, Claire's.
Even worse.
I mean, everything but that. Can we just acknowledge that, please? Sometimes in our life, I don't really want to see Claire nor anything involved with them at all. I don't want. I seriously don't want. That's goddamn trash. But I like the duelist, so... You fools. You never should have let me get duelist only. Even if I don't have any goddamn other gun other than that. Those clears are actually weak. What? That's weird. Oh, someone's behind me, huh? I think yes. But where exactly? I saw grenades behind me. Or not. Must be dreaming. Hello there. Hello there. Can I cut you? No, I can't. Well, too bad.
There's my ride.
Where? Oh, a bike. Great. First of all, want it just right away? Guys, come on. You know me better than that. Come on. I was right. And one more before going. Just want to check it out. Nice ammo of a gun that I don't really have. And there's a, I don't know, scorpions.
Probably won't mind if I take.
Can I just? Oh, okay. I got it. Chew. Can you die? Can you explode? You're one of the most disgusting creatures out there. In face of Earth, I guess? Question mark. If it's still Earth. Where are you hiding? Oh! It was like Batman bike. No. Can I get onto of it? Yes, I can. Oh, nice! Well, that's an improvement. Should we just go straight on the... road? You know us. No! A road is for weaklings. We go here. Shortcut. We are gonna stop pressing F.
I like my guns.
Only in GTA. Shotgun. Nice. Wait.
Holy shit! It's some sort of nightmare, goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit.
Wait, you have to let me. You have to, come on. That cannot be unbreakable. What is this? Wait, what? Here is Gotham. Nobody cares. If you wanna like, read it, you can just pause it. There and there. Yeah, convenient. Oh, someone's coming, I'm pretty sure.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
What are you running? Come here. With fire, I have two knives and plenty of danger. Oh wow, that was damage. Insane. Oh shit, okay, that's a big boy. Nah, I'm not getting it. I'm getting away. How fast did you come here? Come on, man. No. Rocket, bad for you. How did I miss this shot? Bruh. There's more. Let me melee you. Oh. You just died. Oh, how bad is it? Stop. That's great. Let's go. Woo! Yes, we're going nowhere. Sam, please just get on a goddamn bike. Ride it.
Me and my gal Aubrey are stuck in this here bell tower, which you might find funny seeing as my name is Annabelle, but frankly, we're in a bit of a pickle or whatever's
going
around here. Souffle, maybe. And we sure can use a hand, preferably one with a gun in it.
Hand, check. Gun, check. I'm on my way.
Check. Of course. You're on the way. Where am I going?
Yes,
guys.
Oh, that's mighty nice. Ain't it nice, Aubrey? Oh, he sure is.
But I have a better. Come at me. Headshots are gonna be raining. Don't get too cocky on me. Oh my god, you actually hit me. How dare you. What is this? Oh no, flying cock demon. He has Doom related stuff. Did you die? Yes, you did. Oh, you need to die. As hard as you can. Stop throwing me balls of nothing. Stop teleporting. Oh, goddammit. You guys are really weak. Pathetic, even. Headshot me there. No, I did not kill you. I did not kill you. Yeah, fool. Me once. Shame on me. Fool me a lot of times. That's just mine. That's a lot of enemies. How the hell did you get behind me? God damn you. There's a sniper. Oh, okay. That's them. Okay. Okay. It's time for gadget time. Stop missing. Oh my god, you're annoying. You're annoying. Oh, am I missing my stupid shots? Bruh. How dare you shoot at me? Do you have any kind of specific in something for me? No? Yes? Okay. Bye. Oh, more armor. Thank you. Don't mind if I do. What are you? Just getting into this.
Why are we still here?
Just getting into this.
Just to suffer.
We're back. It was a bit of a problem with the cutscene. I know it was laggy. I wouldn't even wanna edit it. But the good thing is actually we got our snapper back. That's a good thing. What the hell is that? It's line like a wires. No. No, 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 no me gusta. No me gusta. No me gusta. Go, go, go. Go, please, go. Can I shoot? I think I can. These guys has goddamn aimbot. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, the dodge. The dodging. I'm going. Later, noobs. Yeah. You're never gonna catch me alive. This bike control is really weird. Well, like...
Tunnel's closed. Guess I'll have to take a detour.
Oh, really? Wait. Okay, there's nothing inside. Can you just go? Oh, they're still coming. I saw them. Yeah. Sam, that's not time. Wait, please, now? They're coming. We don't have anything else to do. Oh, shit.
I'll have to ditch the bike.
Okay, I was like...
Bye, baby.
I thought I was just gonna jump out of the bike. Oh, what is this?
Oh,
a lot. Look at this one. That's bad. The trouble is gonna start any second now. Just get away from here somehow. I don't know how. That's gonna be a very big choke point. Oh, hello there. And another one, and another one. Can you stop shooting your little tiny lasers? Goodbye. Rockets, sorry. That was rockets, that's not lasers. Oh, nice. Shot him, McGurkey. Oh, you know what? You disappear into thin air! Nice, what is this? Ah, okay, good. So they're not coming. Oh, I saw someone there, up there. Can we get it? Fast forward. And we are here. Look at this. Yeah, my CPU... actually, my GPU is 100% working right now. That's great.
Damn radio. Might as well be carrying a can on a piece of string.
Yeah. That's great. Claire. Yeah, kill each other. But they're coming. Both sides! Run, run, run. Don't stop, 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 don't stop. Oh my god, the harpies are even coming. What is going on? That's a lot, that's a lot, that's a lot, that's a lot. A pyromaniacs as well. What is going on? I run away, 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 I run away. I speedrun this shit. I speedrun this shit. I speedrun this shit. I speedrun this shit. A bow even! Oh shit! More clairs! What is going on? That's way too much. Bruh. Bruh. Please, boost. Anything but you. And Claire's, of course. Please, just go. Go. No, I'm so close. 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 I'm so close.
Namaste, mon frère. Have you come
to... I don't like where this is going.
...to become one with Mother Nature?
What?
They have come from the stars to put us back in touch with the
Earth.
Is there, like, another set of alien invaders that I'm not aware of?
No, 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 they are not invaders. Look, I will show you.
Nuclear launch detected.
Oh shit, not good.
What? Oh no.
Come. Come, let us celebrate the dawn of Aquarius. Help us change ourselves so we can change the world. Take us up in your divine chariots and teach us the path of peace.
Yeah, about that. You might want to take...
It was at this moment that he knew.
Shut the fuck up, no one cares. Know your fucking place, trash.
They're still continuously coming? No, that's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair at all. That's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair. That's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair, that's not fair. That's not fair, that's not at all fair.
No, really?
Look at this. Yes, we did. Beautiful.
Punish them for their negative karmic footprint.
Did we win? No. Are you stupid? Got them. Like shits and Gnar, get away. Gnar's like someone even wanted you to be next to me. Come on!
Rearrange their chakras with your fists.
No, stop getting cornered, you stupid ass. Oh my god, really? I have to fight you. Can I even get you down with only an M44? Yes, I guess I can. Did you explode? Nice. Is there any ammo? And actually, health. I more needed health. Easy. There's a third try. Who cares? I cut you. Oh, Gnar. Get the tie out. Was that it? Wait, can I get inside here? What is this? Where's this whole world? Nothing. Okay, I guess. What else? More flying shits. What is coming?
Ah, Freeman. I can see in your aura that you are a powerful
trash
of the earth. Now, mon frere, it is time to seek out their base and bring peace. By crushing the oppressor, you must head there, to the south, as the eagle flies. But you cannot go on foot like a hobbit. You will need a mighty steed. Here, take the keys to my combine harvester.
You're a terrible hippie. You know that?
Well, you have to go with the flow, mon frere. Can you dig it?
Like a grave. Oh, wow, that came out really sinister. Anyway, bye, hippie dude.
Happy trails, mon frere.
This guy's insane. I like it. To negotiate.
Let's see what this thing can do.
Great, we became in a farming simulator. We can even shoot. That's great. Can we destroy plants? Yes, we can. Dang it. Does that take us health? Yeah, it does. Oh shit. Oh wow, what? What? Am I not killing them? What's happening? What is happening? What is my objective? I don't know. What is my objective? What is the objective? Can I machine gun this? I probably can. Give me it. Give me your legs. Hello there, Burfy boy. Goodbye. Hello there, goodbye. What? I destroyed you. This mission is so weird. We to have low health. Hello there, Narf. Can you go? Can you start moving soon? We're gonna soon explode. Oh, nice! Great, jumping from the sky. Dude. How did we get up again stuck? Can you not? Oh no, he's gonna explode. Ah, there it is now. It's gonna explode any second now. My truck simulator. I have to be ready to go. Some chance to get up there somehow? Question mark, guys. And now a meme from Lord Agriman.
What the dog doing?
Yes. Go. Oh, I broke the game. Thank you. Can I just go up there somehow? Yes, I can. Perfect. What the hell is that? Is it Leviathan? Oh wait, that's from the first season, the first episode. I got it. noobs. Laggy or no laggy? Oh wait, what? What damage did I got out? Look at him. What is this? Fireballs. Goodbye. Can we just go keep that there? No? Oh yeah, there's a big giant robot, so I'm pretty sure we need to get it. I don't need to be dead, I guess.
Think I found my next ride.
Don't hit me. Oh nice, even Scorpion Kings are coming. Goodbye. Oh my god. I need to move as fast as I can. My god, that's a lot of enemies. I mean, that's what you get. Oh shit, the big boys. That's even worse. Don't stop moving. Don't forget to not stop moving. Oh my god, you're annoying. Choppers! Stop crying. For god's sakes. Yeah, that almost went to them. Right? Stop, that's a lot of damage. More. God damn it. Son, stop. Stop rushing towards me. You monkey. Stop. Oh boy. Look at this. Did something hit me again? Oh no, that's a lot of damage. Stop crying for your mama. It's a lot of enemies, a big ones even. But this is terrifying. You have to fight each and every one of them. Good thing the mecha has still some HP left. Is there someone else here who wants to tangle with Mango?
A few moments later.
Did I just kill every little one of them? Oof, well, that was good. More kamikazes, really. Don't tell me big guys as well. No, don't scream around me! It's not good for me! My health! It goes ouchy every time when it hears you. I mean the yelling, the screaming of kamikaze. Anything else behind me? No. No battery. What do you mean?
Oh come on!
Boy, really? But what is up there? I did not get it. I want again to go on you. What do you mean no? Why you mean no? How is this possible? Okay, never mind. Be right back. The environment is so big though.
Hello to
nobody cares. Do you understand? Should we just jump in?
That's a big
we'll just jump
hole.
In.
Like Ackerman.
I don't give two shits about it even. I'm just going straight into the den. Can you not? Why are you such a bad aim? With aim, like, oh my god. What is this? This one is with the sniper now. That's great. It's a crazy shotgun explosion. Or not. Actually, this is a Devour or something. What was it called? Yeah, like the Series M3. I almost hit you. Damn it. Can I just get above it? Somehow. Some way. I see the gnarls are still trying to come. Yes, funny. Oh shit, okay. I don't like that. 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 I don't like that at all. I did not expect you. I'm sorry, what? This guy was awesome. Damn it. It's a lot of rockets. Where'd you have them from? Your pocket? No, 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 no. No time to reload. How do I get it? Again. Twerking on the ground. These guys are making actually a lot of damage. Kinda think about it. and they're a lot annoying. Can you stop? Stop!
Many months later.
This is really tough. This is my sixth try, and this is really tough. Did not expect to be that tough at all. At all. Not even gonna lie about that. What does that actually do? I wanna see. Does that do anything? Oh, nerve gas, okay. Okay, so it does work. Great. I think they're fighting each other. Now run away from there. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we did it in a way.
Nope.
Or not. Run away more. Those flying heads are annoying. As if. Bye. Did you like killing each other? Oh wait, I could have ride him. That's true. Woohoo, let's go. Get here, boy. Try to get me now,
bitches.
Can I get through here though? No, I don't think so. Giddy up, my little boy! Okay, it did not work. And it got damage. Stop hitting it. No, nice try though. Nope. I'm going the other way. Don't chase me, please. Senpais. Come at me.
Hello.
Yes. I'm invincible. Get the rhino now. Otherwise, it's gonna be a game over for me.
Stop right there, criminal scum.
Doesn't do any damage. But I do.
Stop right there! Stop right there, criminal scum!
Nice try! This mission is by far the most hardest one. Oh my god, continuously doing damage. Stop. there's something that is pointing. Yee, Kai boy. Goodbye. Come again. Nice try. Didn't work out for ya, did it? Have to go to the road, don't we?
There's the bridge. Let's find Kenny.
Good job. Kenny, come here!
Sir, over here!
Hey, kid. How's friends treating you?
Oh, sir. You wouldn't believe the things I had to get here.
But here you are. See, kid? You got this.
Yes, sir. I believe I do got this. That's not right, is it?
I hope we find that damn grail soon.
Well, maybe the drugs?
Grail was the friends we made along the way.
What friends? I don't have friends. It's a stadium. Who's fighting?
Welcome to the football glory tournament, starring Crow Team. Crow Team.
Crow Team versus Crow Team. That's great. Can I just kill him? It's great, I can. No, what? I'm sorry, what happened? Well, no, I think the match was pretty much cool, I guess. A unique thing that is being added in it. I'm not gonna lie. Yes, Kenny. Good job for you. I'm happy for you, Kenny. What do you want now? Metal? Oh my god, the Leviathan. Good job, Kenny! I don't know what that is Bo's doing. Let's go! Oh wow, that's a lot of damage. For a little werbo. Okay, that's not gonna work. That's a lot of boo! Stop! 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 That's a lot. There's one more chopper, huh?
Here comes Kenny.
S. One more chopper? Yeah. There is one more chopper. My god, that's annoying. I see what you want to do. To go one by one. The chopper is hidden somewhere. One at least. Wow, well, this was pleasant at all.
That was a good fight, kid. Kenny?
Hello again, Sam.
Kenny!
Look who I found.
Let him go, you scumbag.
Or what?
Or I'm gonna put a bullet in your head.
Oh, Sam. Let me deconstruct this for you. You are not only outnumbered, but outdated. A relic from a time when people believed in heroes and causes and freedom. But deep down, you know, you must know, these ideas are myths, bedtime stories for little boys, and you can never win. The might of Ta-Hum will crush this world, as it has crushed every other that stood against him. You can't save the Earth, Sam. No matter how many of our soldiers you kill, no matter how many witty one-liners you come up with, you can't even save your closest friends.
Let's settle this right here, just you and me. Man to whatever you are, leave the kid out of it.
And why would I do that? Why in the world would I do that when I can just do this?
No! No, 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 no!
There goes another hero.
Come back here! Come back here, you son of a bitch! Fuck! Damn it, Kenny. Sorry, I wish... I'm not good at this crap. Would you look at that? At least you got both your shoes. That's something, isn't it?
Stone, over here.
Rest easy, kid.
I'm sorry to be meeting you under such circumstances. My name is Said. I will take you to the Resistance. This way, mon ami.
Comrades, this man has come from far away to join our fight. I know we do not always love the Americans, but today we do not fight for France, or Algeria, or America. We fight for your mom! So listen carefully. I shall say this only once. We must get to the castle. I know we have lost many good people trying, but our informant has found another way. I will not lie to you. This may be our final mission, but I say it will be worth it! What do you say, Sam Stone?
Monkey.
I don't usually do big epic speeches. That's more of a general brand thing, but I just lost a good friend and I think he'd like me to say something inspiring.
Monkey.
Are you sure about that?
We're gonna storm that castle. We're gonna get that grail. We're gonna kill Ackerman, and we're gonna win this goddamn war! Vive la Resistance!
Vive la Resistance!
Oh, there you have it, guys. You've been watching Bar Series 4. I know I haven't been uploaded for quite a long time because I was on a vacation. And of course, that's why I wasn't here. And I have to say that I have this now, and it's really goddamn amazing. The mug my girlfriend gave it to me as a present, and that's freaking awesome. And I love it, of course, guys. As always, stay tuned for I'm Gonna Go Online next time, probably on a stream or YouTube. Join my Discord channel, click the two links behind me, that's gonna be appearing in a matter of seconds here and here to get to the previous and the previous before that video or a random video, you know. Click the links below so you can join my Discord channel as well as Twitch. Stay awesome, guys. See you up next time.